This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. Cause today we'll be soloing Aperture. Of course it's on Hell on Earth. I'm starting up with a Berserker. It's time to go some ask some important questions. Have you heard of Jesus? I guess not he, cause you are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake, as you can just restart the game and start all over again. And what science has done, I have come to undone. Because there are still some Zeds alive. But anyways, as you can see, we are soloing Aperture on Hell on Earth. And I don't know, I felt a little bit like singing. I have a little bit of a jingle going on, but yeah. Anyways, pretty simple map, just go around the outer circle and kite all the enemies and you should be okay. Nothing special, but I hope you enjoy, and I'll come back later when it's time to go up against the Patriarch. I'll see you then.
Someone step on it.
I've moved, so look out for me. Do a good job, and I'll be waiting.
Kill her before she opens her gob.
See when you've got the job done. It was fun having you all, but you're on your own for now.
She could break glass for that screen.
Boys, you know what to do with them.
Mind where you're aiming that, pal.
I'm gone. Guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
Bloody hell, what's he got in his arms?
Thank you.
That's some good stuff I sold you. Put it to good use. That's some good stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, time for some patriarch strats. As you can see, I have come to this middle room just before the last normal way finishes, and I'm going to be welding up two doors here. I'm going to be welding up that side door and the door in the, well, the lowest one. The idea being that I could lure the patriarch through this open top door here and lay all my pipes down here. But as you will very soon see, that doesn't actually happen or no go exactly along the plan. But I still get, I don't know if I get lucky or is it a skill, but I still made it. Even if your pipes fail, don't despair. Just keep your M32 loaded and make sure that you just unload on the patriarch as soon as you can.
You can't carry that, babe. So sell me something first.
But as you can see, as he spawns by the lower door, right there, pretty much in front of me. And usually, the pathfinding AI would circle around the map and come through the open door, but this time, it doesn't happen. This time, the AI decides to destroy that door down there. And then he shoots a rocket. Destroys all my pipes. Luckily, I didn't die. And then I started to get a little bit, let's say, scared, even. And I just unloaded all my grenades into him, and then took care of all these clots. And I gotta reload my M32 back up, and then it comes. And as you can see, as you just keep unloading him, he will take enough damage that you can pretty easily destroy him. And that's how to solo Aperture on Hell on Earth. And I'm Sam McMuffin, and I thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. See ya.